Hey, Vita, day 23 from Shaky Hands. So I was in the ER yesterday afternoon, and it was about the tummy pains I've been having, and it's evidently not my tummy, it's my liver. Yeah, there's some fat on the liver, not a huge amount of it, just a little bit, but they say the doctor said it can cause abdominal pain and nausea. So that's what's doing her. That being said, there is actually a stomach bug going around, so it could also be that too. But yeah, evidently the stomach bug's a little bit more aggressive though, so it's making people hurl pretty badly. So I don't think I have the stomach bug that's been going around. Yeah, it was a long day yesterday and a long day today, because I had to go back today for an ultrasound, like I said, I think. And it was extremely uncomfortable. You see, I'm ticklish to no end, and I hate the sensation of being tickled. So it was pretty much torture to have the ultrasound done on my abdomen. They did my kidneys too. They did an ultrasound on my kidneys too. They did a thorough job of it. Got a student to do it. Yeah. They have a lot of students at our hospital for one reason or another. There's always somebody teaching something. And the clinic that I go to for my regular doctor is also tends to have students there now and then as well. I've had a few of them in on my exams and stuff. Previous doctor was a female, and I had something wrong with my man bits, and they were hurting like crazy, and she had to, of course, get a witness in, and so because she's touching a male and down there. So she had to have somebody in there to make sure that nothing inappropriate is happening. Just in case somebody has allegations, there's a witness, right? It's covering their ass, basically. I didn't really care if they had a witness, but yeah, and this poor person that they brought in looked so enthused. She was just so enthused. Yeah, I've got bruise on both my hands because they tried to start an IV on this hand, and that didn't go. So they did the other hand, and it bruised them both. And I got this nice one here from the blood work yesterday. They repeated blood work and the EKG today as well. And everything came out pretty much normal. I looked at the results actually on my app. There's an app for your health records in Saskatchewan here that we can look at, and it's mostly okay. Some slightly higher than normal numbers. And I do mean slightly, like as in 5 out of range. So, it's nothing to worry about, basically. Electrolytes are a little bit low for one reason or another. I have no idea why, but they're a little bit low. Yibbers! Speaking of, it was in the waiting room. One of the many times I was in the waiting room because I had to wait, then I had to go to the ultrasound, then I had to wait, and then I had to get something else done. Then I had to wait. Then I was talked to by a doctor. It took hours. I was there from 9 till afternoon. It's after 12 now. So, yeah, I was there for a long time. Not the longest I've ever been, but yeah, there's some poor kid in there that was sick with the stomach bug, and they gave her a Pedialyte popsicle. I guess they taste good too. So, but yeah, that's got a whole bunch of electrolytes in it for them because they've when you vomit a lot, you lose a lot of electrolytes, and it's really not good for you to do. So, you know. A little bit TMI yet again, but the worst ultrasound I ever had was my when I had the pain and the man bits, and they had to ultrasound that. The cords leading up to it and are just as sensitive as the balls. So push. It didn't feel good. It really sucked. I mean, it really sucked. And again, I had a student for that one. That was at a different place. That wasn't at the hospital. I forget, Prairie Imaging something or other. It used to be called Prairie Imaging. It's something else now. But anyways, for God's sake, really? It's not a day with a Y in it unless I have something in my eye. There was a fly in that waiting room, and it just after me, man. I'm telling you, I tried really hard to kill it, but no, there's no doing it. I was too slow. But yeah, the prompt for today, by the way, if you've made it to this far. The prompt for today was for Vita was what do you hate about summer ending? I hate that it's going to be snowy and icy and stuff like that because I can't walk to the store because it's not safe for me to walk to the store because church people here don't clean their sidewalk, and there's always a huge mound of ice on the sidewalk there by the church. It's a lawsuit waiting to happen. It seriously is, but you know they don't seem to care. And the other way is just as slippery. So there's no sidewalk on the other side here. You gotta walk over a boulevard and then go through two parking lots to get there. And it's just as treacherous there on that piece of boulevard there where the trail is. So in the winter, so I don't walk to the store in the winter. I fell once and I slipped and fell one time. I don't know, maybe, I forget how long ago it was. It's got to be 5 years anyways. And I hurt five tendons in my knees. I managed to hurt five tendons, three on the left, two on the right, from slipping on the ice. And it took 8 months for them to heal properly. So, you know, it rather sucks. Winter. It's beautiful. I'll give it that. I love seeing fresh snow on everything. It's very pretty, but it's treacherous. So, you know. Going out of town and seeing endless miles of snow. When it's a blue sky out, it's just beautiful. And you just sit there by a farmer's field and just look out at the beauty. You know, it's very flat in my area. Saskatchewan's not totally flat. There are hills and valleys. But most of it is pretty flat, actually. So there's hills out that way. There's hills. No, I'm wrong. Yeah, where are they? Out that way. Not that way. That way. Which would be west. There's hills to the west here that are pretty big for the area. Yibbers, yibbers, and there's a transmission tower out there of some description. Yeah. Anyways, telecommunication thing, I do believe. Not cell phones, not a cell phone tower, but a relay station of some kind. Microwave relay station. I don't know if it's still used or not. I don't think they use those anymore. So, you know. Anyways, that's it. That's all. You have a fabtacular day and keep smiling, yo.